Hey everyone, Derek Craig here with oilfieldbasics.com. Joining me today is Tania Galindo. She is a technical director for Geochemical Oil and Gas. And Tania has authored an online course titled The Basics of Frac Chemistry, and it's available on our site now at oilfieldbasics.com. It'll take you a little over an hour to go through the material, and it's all in bite-sized videos, so it's pretty manageable, but very information-packed. So she joins me now to give us the rundown on this great new resource. Tania, first let me thank you so much for joining us. And I'll ask you to, how would you summarize this course? What all topics do you dive into here? And just kind of give our listeners a good idea of what they're looking at.
Yeah, sure. So this course is our basic frac course. It's going to touch on topics such as slick water fluids and then the types of chemicals that are used in fracturing applications. So things like friction reducers, cross-linkers, and surfactants. And our hope is to give everyone sort of a general overview of what these products are and why we use them in frac.
Awesome. Yeah, and definitely like, and those are just a few of the topics that you go into. I know there's definitely a long list of topics, even like clay stabilizers, and you know, a lot of these words we've heard of before, but don't know anything much more about them besides maybe just that we can recognize them. But you guys really go a whole lot further than that and actually kind of talk about what the properties, you talk about just kind of what to expect when running them, maybe even a little bit about testing and stuff. Like what else do you kind of cover on with each of those topics?
Yeah. So we're going to talk about, okay, what are these products? Why do we use them? Some of the basic as to like what they're supposed to do when we pump them into the well, and then what are some of the criteria for selecting them if you're going to use them?
Awesome. So all key information to know. And I also think it'd be pretty valuable if you could let our viewers know a little bit more about your background and also what Geochemica does.
Yeah, sure. So I've actually been in oil and gas for the past 12 years, and I actually started in the lab. So I did a lot of testing and product development around frac chemicals. Did that for about 4 years, then did a lot of technical sales. So I actually worked with the sales teams on talking about these chemical products, and then actually sold them. So awesome. Full background in oil field chemistry. And then 2 years ago, actually, I'm one of the two owners of Geochemical Oil and Gas, where we specialize in third-party consulting and testing services related to oil field chemistry.
Awesome. Very cool. Definitely. So you guys definitely got a background with oil field chemistry.
Yes.
Yeah. So another question I wanted to throw at you, too, was, you know, who did you have in mind when you were building this course? So obviously, if someone's considering whether or not they should take it, who do you have in mind?
Yeah, so this course is really geared to anyone that has an interest in what frac fluids are and what the chemicals that are used in it are. Our goal here was to provide a high-level overview of what these products are without getting into the fine details of what the chemistry actually looks like, but rather understanding the application, how they work in practical cases. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. So definitely, you know, someone just coming into, you know, anything frac related or anything into that industry, or even a student in school definitely for, you know, even myself, you know, been on numerous frac sites and I can recognize these terms, but it's another thing to actually know how they play together and actually, you know, the properties and all the stuff that you're really diving into on these topics. So I definitely want to thank you. You've been a really big supporter of Oilfield Basics for a while, seemingly from the beginning. And you've even been on our Discover podcast talking about friction reducers and testing, you know, all that. And so your wealth of knowledge, and it sounds like you've already got a few other courses that you're looking to build for us. So can you give us a little bit of a sneak peek as to what might be coming down the line?
Yeah. So some of the things that we wanted to also tackle, we're going to have something more advanced for people that want to get into the details of the frac chemistry, awesome. As well as looking into water. That's the other big thing in frac. And so we want to tackle, what's everything related to water? Why does it matter? And what are some of the mm-hmm. things that we look for when we're using it in our applications?
Yeah, for sure. And from everything I can tell and hear about, it's always that can easily make or break a frac. Is what water you're using and the properties.
Yes.
So definitely going to be a very valuable course coming down the line. So stay tuned for that. And thanks so much for your time and all of your contributions to the oil and gas industry. And once again, for our listeners, the basics of frac chemistry, it's an online course, can now be accessed on our site at oilfieldbasics.com. If you have any questions, please feel free to email us at contact@oilfieldbasics.com. And take care, everyone, and never stop learning.